this battlefield without getting blood on your toes.
Termekoli.
This is where Leonidas was laid to rest.
Leonidas'ın aslanıymış bu. Şeyler var mı buralarda? Yokmuş. Adamla konuşalım hadi.
If you close your eyes, you can hear them. Their final war cries before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day, but their story will be sung for an eternity.
Olabilir.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Herodotus?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts. But to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something.
Kendi adamlarını da vuruyorlar tek bunlar ölsün diye. Asıl düşmanımız bu herhalde. Yok lan bu öldü gitmi ölüp gitmiştir. Ama o zaman kaç çağ öncesini söylüyor acaba? Komutanlarını da öldürmüş. Ah be Leonidas.
Herodotus.
I'm fine. The stories are true. That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
What happened to the traitor, Ephialtes?
King Xerxes paid him well, but treachery breeds treachery. A contract was put on his head, and he died as he lived. A coward.
What happened to Leonidas after the battle?
Xerxes was famous for honoring warriors who fought valiantly against the Persians. But Leonidas infuriated him so much, he cut off his head and impaled it on a pike. A bloody battle ensued, and his remains were reclaimed by the Spartans and buried here. Now, however, he rests where he belongs.
In Sparta.
Gondor mu?
Where were Sparta's allies?
The Spartans weren't alone in facing Xerxes and his hordes. Many from across the Greek world were armed and ready to fight alongside Leonidas and his 300. But when the mighty king looked into their eyes and saw fear, he sent them home.
That sounds like madness, not bravery.
It was foretold by the Pythia that Sparta would lose either its freedom or its king to the Persians. Leonidas made his choice.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I'd convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone. Like nothing I've ever seen.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of an ancient civilization. A people who came before. Your spear and that place are connected.
Onlar kim? Önceden gelenler?
Who are they?
They were not gods, but they lived far longer than any mortal and were far more intelligent. I've seen
carvings,
strange symbols that suggest it was this ancient civilization that created humankind and provided them with fire.
But Zeus blamed Prometheus.
Yes. Well, perhaps his eagle has been feasting on the wrong liver.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Mızrağın geri kalanını da alsak. Efsanevi.
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus. Will you be traveling with us?
Only for a short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotus is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotus on your path, just like they put you on mine. They work in ways beyond our comprehension.
All we can do is follow their
lead. You could be right. Herodotus and
make ready for mooring.
Gelmiyor mu lan? Herodot. Herodot.
Here it is.
Ne güzel ne kapıyı bul ve işe gir. Oha nasıl bir domuz ki geyiğe tek atıyorum buna. Vay yavşak vay gel lan buraya. Deniz yoluyla gelinmiyormuş Allah'tan. Gel gel gel.
A door? I've never seen anything like it before.
Oh, aynen. Gördün, gördün.
How do I get inside? I wonder if.
Thank you. hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I no matter.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong, but you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know, but it's the moments in between that decide everything. Your turn.
Leonidas' spear.
You're old enough now. My father's spear holds a certain burden, but you're ready.
I felt something.
Huh?
The spear. It has magic.
Carries with it a long line of power. A bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage. And he made a great sacrifice. You share in his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't let them.
Ah, kültler.
I know. You're a warrior. If we keep moving forward, always moving forward, we're untouchable. Storm's coming in.
Then maybe we should move forward now.
Kültler lan, kültler, kültler.
Mother, I haven't forgotten you.
Aziz, Allah aşkına. Oho. Birden kapanıyormuş. İçeriden böyle o sesler. Gerçi korkutmaz da bizi. Aha, birden olmadı ama yine de kapanıyor. Ateş yak yavrum. Benim yakmama gerek var mı? Antik demirhane. Hadi lan buradan bize efsanevi bir zırh versin.
How does a place like this exist?
Cüceler yapmıştır bro.
How could I even explain this to someone like Marcos?
Belki etkileşime geçeriz diye geldim ama öyle bir şey olmadı. Aa, mızrak. Ortaya girmeyelim de oradan olur mu olmaz. Altı yok. Şeydeki gibi, o piramit gibi bir şey vardı ya, bunun şeyin parçalarından oluşmuş. Onunki gibi. O kült şeyleri mensubunun. Oo, nasıl lan? Oldu lan.
Themos. The forge.
I knew I let you stay in the Animus too long. Your vitals are crashing.
You don't understand. This confirms it. Alexios didn't just have Isu technology, he had the means to improve it. Imagine how powerful the staff could be.
I admit, that could be an incredible find. But right now, I'm the doctor and I take care of you. Now get some rest before you go back to Alexios.
Mola verik.
But only because I've got work to do on the outside.
Please just clear your head. The last thing we need is a cell leader suffering from the bleeding effect and spearing us because we're Hittites or Thracians.
I won't. But Thracians throw great parties.
Don't forget, we're a team. We'll back you up until you're finished your investigation.
I know. Kyoshi secured the loft yesterday and he's keeping an eye out. Elena's on call doing historical research.
And I'm here to talk if you're feeling any confusion from the Animus.
Always the therapist.
Yeter ya.
I'll go stretch my legs. Too bad we don't have access to the Abstergo gym anymore, huh?
Membership costs too much. Are you sure you want to go back into the Animus right now? I get the impression you'll be there a long time.
Kesinlikle.
Yes. I'm ready to go back to Alexios.
All right. I'll be watching your back.
Böyle maçın içinde bazen tam öleceğim sıralarda şeyi yap. İsmi nedir? Adrenalin aşısı falan yap. Ki böyle beni etkilesin de böyle hurra şey yapayım. Ya parasını öde ya da öldür diyor.
My spear is stronger now. The cult won't stand a chance.
Mızrak geliştirildi. Leonidas'ın mızrağı. Leonidas'ın mızrağını burada Eponius'un demir hanesinde cihaz parçalarını kullanarak geliştir. Mızrağı geliştirmek adrenalinini artırır ve daha kuvvetli kabiliyetlerin kilidini açar. Oo. Kozmos kültürünün mağlup yerlerinden cihaz parçalarını topla. Oo, harcan adrenalin başına kazanılan sağlık. Maksimum adrenalin dilimi 6. Maksimum kabiliyet kademesi 2. Oo. İki, dört, beş. Ha, biz 4'ten 5'i çıkmışız. Bir sonraki 6 oluyor. Anladım. Evet. Burası birazcık yapay gibi olmuş ama çok bir şey yok.
Well, Herodotus will be happy. It's clear. Someone was here far before we were.
Allah Allah. Önüne küçücük bir kaya çıkınca bile gitmiyor ya hani sinir.
Did Leonidas know this place existed?
Bence bilmiyordu kanka. O çok güçlüydü ama bence bilmiyordu. Ama Cassandra. Cassandra da biliyor burayı. Ohoho.
You're not hard to track.
Did you come alone? Are you all right? Cassandra, you're alive.
Don't touch me.
Oh, come on, little sister. You have to tell me everything. What's happened to you?
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't know you.
Well, I know you. Ugh, it doesn't matter. There's more important things to argue about.
You're right. Like that stunt you pulled with the artifact. It got my attention, if that's what you wanted.
What? The artifact showed the truth. We're family. And we made it out of Sparta alive.
Yes, it did show the truth. It confirmed what I always knew. You threw me off a fucking mountain!
You think it's that simple? Come on, Cassandra. Let's talk about it.
Stop calling me that! I already know what happened that night.
Right, Vimos. Now her, I don't know.
She's a demigod. worshipped and feared by the cult and all the Greek world.
Then why do the cult's bidding?
Have you been paying attention? They're following my lead.
Then make a choice on your own. Help find our mater.
I'm not interested in reunion. I just want to know what you think you're doing.
Same thing as your cult. Looking for Mirini, our mother.
They don't need her.
Your cultists think differently. She's their next target.
If they ever pursued her, it would be to kill her. But if you don't know where she is, that means she abandoned you too. How sad.
Then get them off her trail. Send them after me instead.
You really do like attention. They'll be after you soon enough, not to worry. And they'll dominate you.
They'll have their work cut out for them.
I doubt it. The family will be exterminated.
If they're after all of us, there's one less person to find. I killed Nikolaos.
Yet here you are, acting so righteous. When really, you're just like me.
I don't care what you think. I'll find Mirini. Do the right thing. Come with me.
What?
We could find her. Together. You could help me.
Oh, you think friendship is the answer? Running around like lost children looking for dear mother. You're so weak.
Aynen, şimdi 35. seviye.
It's responsibility, not weakness. I won't abandon the whole family just for spite.
Responsibility? Get off your high horse. The cult has a plan, and it won't be interrupted by the likes of you.
The cult let me live.
They let Nikolaos live. Why kill them now?
Because you live. You brought this on her and yourself. The cult is powerful, but they're mortals. I have the blood of gods, so they think you do too. But they'll see how wrong they are.
Taking your own mother isn't enough for them.
We're not abductors. We're political. Those who don't stand with us stand against us, and they pay for that mistake.
Like me?
Like you. I heard you're planning a trip to Athens. When you go, tell Pericles and his elitist scum. They're next.
I'm going after the cult, you know.
You've seen our numbers. You've seen what I can do, and you still think you stand a chance?
Try me.
So having guts runs in the family, does it? You claim we have the same blood, so let's see what you can do.
We still found each other, sister.
I told you not to touch me.
Demos! Malaka.
Herodotus. He needs to know about this.
Hayvanmış. Şurada bir soru işareti vardı. Acaba ne olabilir? Bir bakalım bu tarafa. Oha aslan. Evcilleştirmek isterim. Oha. Trepokes'i bul ve öldür. Oha lan. 45. level oğlum. Hızlı seyahat açıl, güzel. Kartal. Buradan girince Orada. Tamam. Normalde öldürmeyecektim ama gideceğim aga. Şu an yapamam. Ya yapmayacağım yani. Uğraşmayacağım. Çekil lan. Zorla öldürtecek kendini. Gevşekil usta. Gemiyle daha hızlı giderim diye düşündüm. Aslında atı da çağırabilirdik ama.
Well, was the legend true? Was it magnificent? What happened to you? And your spear.
Slow down, Herodotos. My spear is stronger now. I can feel it. You were right. There was some kind of artifact there. It showed me a vision of me and my mother.
So, the ancient civilization is real. Alexios, you have no idea the power you possess. All harnessed in Leonidas' spear.
That's not everything. Deimos followed me here. The cult's already moving, she told me herself. They're going after us, my family, Pericles.
Why would she tell you? Unless it was a trap.
It doesn't matter. We have to get to Athens to warn Pericles. And we need to find my mother before they do.
Then, we go to the Pnyx. If Pericles is anywhere, he's there.
Roars to positions!
Commander on board!
Demircisi, memircisi nerede acaba bunları? Antontida da hore. Acaba buradan çıkıyor mu? Aha çıktı. Aslansın lan. Tam attan inecektim.
Just because the Spartans are near our walls does not mean we can act like them. A good crop. Shame the Spartans burned the fields where it grew. The Parthenon is glorious, Pericles, but at what cost? How many tree dams could we have built instead?
We must not become divided.
We are divided, and the Spartans are winning. Act, Pericles, or I will.
Oh, good. You came. Things are worse than I feared. Cleon has turned the mob. We have to hurry.
Where?
To Pericles.
Pericles.
Stay back. He's no threat to Pericles. I assure you.
Ah, Herodotus. It's fine. Let them through.
It's good to see you again, Pericles.
Benim sırtımdaki kılıçlar görünmüyor mu? Bak abi, elim ayağım titriyor bak. Niye yapma şöyle şeyler yani.
And who's this?
Alexios.
Welcome, Alexios. And what did you think of your first taste of Athens?
I think you and Cleon both made good points.
Good points aren't at all what the crowd seem to care about. They're afraid, and Cleon indulged their fear.
Pericles, we've come to...
We must choose our moment wisely, and speak our words more privately.
Fine. We've come to you on urgent business.
As does everybody.
I may have told Alexios you'd invite him to your symposium.
You'd ask me to exclude every Athenian and invite an outsider instead. You heard the crowd. They don't need another reason to hate me.
If he's working for you, maybe the prying eyes will see him as a servant.
I'm no one's servant.
Alexios, this is Athens. If you want something, sometimes you have to play a role.
What exactly is it that you want?
Kulağına eğil lan, kulağına.
I'm looking for a woman who's very important to me. Herodotus said a symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in, although I can't promise the information you seek will be found.
Just tell me what to do.
First, check on my colleague, Medeiros. He was meant to meet me today, and it's not like him to miss an appointment.
Done.
Öldü.
My friend, Phidias, needs to be taken out of Athens as soon as possible.
Anything else?
Yes. There's an ostracism vote taking place that could use your influence.
Metiochos, you said he was your colleague?
A politician and ally. He's one of my most loyal friends. Tamam, gitmiş
abi, onu unut.
Phidias,
o gitti.
The famous sculptor? What did he do exactly?
He stands accused of multiple offenses and is awaiting trial. You'll find him under close guard at his workshop.
Ostracism?
Ostracism.
Exile is a term you may be more familiar with. Here in Athens, we vote between two people to decide who should leave.
It's between the sophist Anaxagoras and another man on trial for impiety. My contact near the Agora will give you the details.
Hallederiz.
I'll expect you to use discretion.
That went well. It isn't exactly an invitation, but the promise of one is just as good. Although I'm sure he'll still ask Aspasia if it's okay.
So long as it comes.
Ne oldu lan? Bu adam bile benden kaçıyor lo. Sen de benden kaçıyorsun.
It's done.
You work quickly.
What are you going to do with them?
Dump them in a well. Ah, it looks like the official has arrived.
I apologize for the delay. There was evidence someone attempted to tamper with the boats. Don't worry. The Ostraca are all accounted for. The votes were counted, and Anaxagoras is to be ostracized.
Be slow to fall into friendship, but once you do, continue firm and constant. It will be more difficult for me now that Anaxagoras must leave Athens. We were quite close, although he and Pericles were much closer. It's strange, Pericles wasn't here today to defend him.
Who are you?
Ask anyone and they'll tell you Socrates.
Aha, Socrates lan.
But the name gives you nothing. Our actions determine who we are.
İsim çok önemli değil, ikili bir kılıç hacı. Socrates'le tanıştık oğlum, Socrates.
Who do you claim to be?
I know the price of actions. I have to as a mercenary.
That simple piece of information tells me more about you than your name ever could. Explaining oneself must be carefully done.
Explaining myself would take more time than I have.
Then let us focus on a single recent event. Tell me, as a mercenary, is there anything you wouldn't do?
Just because I'm a mercenary doesn't mean I'll do anything.
Even if the pay was more than adequate for the task?
Even then.
What if you were offered something you desperately needed, something you couldn't get anywhere else? Would you move this line you've made for yourself?
It moves when I need it to.
A strategy for those who must be adaptable, or for those who wish to justify their actions.
I decide if my actions are just.
You are clearly someone who would do whatever you feel is necessary. Perhaps for drachmi, or maybe to further a personal goal.
That describes a lot of people.
I suppose I'm curious why you did it. How could I not be when you're the reason my friend is being forced to leave the only home he's ever known?
I think you have the wrong person.
You are claiming that you're the wrong person? Life's one true happiness is knowing yourself.
Even if I did know who rigged the ostracism vote, I wouldn't tell you.
And yet, I never said anyone rigged anything.
Socrates, there you are.
Here I am.
You're late. They're all waiting for you.
I wish to see Anaxagoras' fate, and so I have. Tell them I'm on my way. Well, it seemed our conversation is at its end. Although I hope it isn't the final one we have.
I wouldn't know. When my fame spreads, the price on my head goes up.
Oha lan.
We'll be watching you, Mistyos.
Ah, at least give them a welcome.
Fine. Pericles, what?
Hiç hoş bir sahne değil yani ona.
Alexios, it's you.
Phoebe.
Oha. Phoebe'nin burada.
We promised we'd see each other again, and now we have.
I also said stay out of trouble.
Which I have. Okay, almost out of trouble.
I can't believe you're here.
Me either. I can't believe we both made it to Athens. It's so much different from Kefalonia.
But what are you doing here?
I'm here to get you ready. I have to make sure you leave all your weapons and change into these clothes.
So, you somehow work here? For Pericles?
No, for Aspasia.
How is it you're working for Aspasia?
Well, I did get into a little bit of trouble after I got to Athens. I may have been a leader of a small group of orphans that tried to cheat Aspasia. We didn't know it was her, though.
And you convinced her to hire you?
No. She asked me on her own.
That was lucky.
İşe bak.
I don't understand why I have to change.
It's just what you do here. I felt weird at first, but you forget about it pretty fast.
And my weapons?
Don't worry. I'll take care of them. You don't want to scare people in there.
Well, I think I'm ready to go in.
You can't! Not like that, anyway. The Athenians like it best when you try to fit in. But don't worry, I have just the outfit for you.
There's no way I'm wearing that.
But if you don't...
I mean it, Phoebe.
You have to leave your weapons here, though.
Fine.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Is that everything?
You're all ready to go in. Don't worry. You've done scarier things than this.
I'm struggling to think of any right now. Are you sure I can't keep just one weapon with me?
No weapons. Now hurry and go in. Oh, and don't leave without saying bye.
Here, Alexios. The mighty mercenary and traveler has finally made his grand entrance. Only slightly late too.
Hiç sorma, bir sürü gemiyle uğraştık arkadaş ya.
Have no problem letting me know when I'm not welcome. It's a relief to see your friendly face.
Don't let the company here tonight intimidate you.
I won't.
Pericles is no king. He needs these guests to love him so that the people love him. And they, in turn, need Pericles. You're not different from any of them.
Do you really think these people will help me?
Perhaps your individual fashion sense would get their memories working. Now then, let me introduce you to everyone. They may not look it, but this group holds the way to the future on the tip of their opinionated tongues.
Aha, Socrates de burada.
Ah, Sophocles and Euripides, for example. Two of the most celebrated playwrights to date. No one can throw stones as far as they can. They appear to be locked in some kind of intellectual struggle, as is their way.
He's a writer of comedies, of all things. Comedies, Euripides.
I've heard of Sophocles. In my line of work, it pays to know who the richest and most famous men are.
Ermipos has also written his fair share of comedies.
You should drink more.
Lately, his attitudes have garnered him more notice than his works. However, the fellow beside him, Protagoras, is a sophist worthy of as much praise as the great Socrates himself.
Inviting Socrates seems like a good way to ruin everyone's night. I'm surprised they would let him in the door.
Oh, don't let Socrates get under your skin. At least he wore shoes for the occasion. And the poor thing gesticulating like an ape is Thrasymachus. If you listen closely, you'll notice he and Socrates are actually arguing the same points. But the wind from his wild gestures deafens him to critique.
That isn't at all what I mean.
Where is Pericles?
Oh, he never attends his own parties. Which reminds me, there's something I need to get his help with.
Vile Socrates! Always appearing where I least expect.
Alcibiades.
Warrior, protect me from his amorous gaze. Oh, Alcibiades, this is not a time for jealousy, but for love.
Manyak mısın oğlum sen, ne yapıyorsun? Şuradaki kız gelse tamam da. Yavşak.
Let's not use Alcibiades as an example. Be good and don't drink too much. So, tell me, what does a Mystios like you think of a party like this?
This is going to be a long night. Parties should be about vomiting up blood, not vomiting up poetry. These people are so clean.
If these guests aren't to your own unique tastes, then just focus on why you came here in the first place.
Thank you, Herodotus.
Now, if you'll excuse me, Pericles is here somewhere, and I need to prepare him. If he's alone, I'll tell him what your sister said.
Agreed. Pericles needs to know. I'll stay here and look for clues.
I hope they know something about your mother.
Anayı bulacağız, anayı. Seviye mi atladık la? Aa, bu adam değilmiş.
And so it isn't the rich and powerful, but the gods who are the source of justice. What? No! Have you been listening to nothing I say? Yes, you come and talk to this infuriating young brother. I've had my fill.
Perhaps later. First, explain to me your point again.
Thank you for your help, my friend. Thank you for your help, my friend.
Allah'ın belası, adama mı gideceğiz ya? Nereden, buradan mı gitmişti?
Someone's being hurt.
Open this door or I'll kick it in.
Don't mind her. She likes to watch. Look at you. Such authority. Such aggression. I can see why Pericles has taken such an interest in you. Did you come to join us?
It sounded like someone was in pain.
Well, it can sometimes be hard to distinguish between sounds of pleasure.
Peresiz ya.
Had I known you were going to knock, I would have left my door wide open for you.
I only came to this symposium to find someone.
Sounds like we can help each other then, doesn't it? You fetch us a bit of oil, I help you find who you're looking for. Maybe they're in here.
She's not in there.
I think I'll check all the same.
You have enough servants. Get them to do it.
Shame. If you change your mind, I promise to pour the oil on you and lick it off.
Hadi be. Sofokles'ten bilgiyi al. Sofokles.
Amistios? Here? I suppose they've sent you to mock me for my fight with Euripides.
Spare me. I'm only looking for clues to help me find the Spartan woman.
A Spartan woman in Athens. Sounds intriguing. Though, if you expect me to notice someone other than myself, you expect too much. You could talk to Euripides. He's the second most worldly man here. That pediculous, Xanthodontus exothalmic Morosov. But he doesn't talk without a drink.
I have no idea what that meant.
No, you don't.
You want to get Euripides drunk. Are you hoping he's going to make an even bigger scene than you did?
Ha! We both know that's not possible. But you're a feisty one. To say the least.
All right. If nothing else, this party could use the help.
You'll need to pick the right wine for this task. The kitchen should have what you need. Let me know when every piece is done in, and I'll slip away unseen.
Ha.
I'll get the wine.
Wonderful. Now, if you want some friendly advice, Aristophanes cannot stand sweet wine. I've seen what it can do to him. Absolutely, horrifyingly delightful.
It wouldn't be a party without someone losing their stomach. I'll let you know if your plan worked.
You shouldn't be in here. What do you want?
Tatlı şarabı.
I'm here for your sweet wine.
Yes, take it. But get out of my kitchen. I'm very busy, you know.
Amistios in Pericles' abode? I never thought I'd see the day. You must have seen me doing my impression of Hermippos. I call it the dejected weasel. Tell me, what does it think?
I am called many things. It isn't one of them.
What do you call yourself then? Creature of many names?
Alexios.
I wouldn't peg you as an Alexios. But never mind. I'm Aristophanes, and this man is Euripides. Oh, go on. Introduce yourself.
I'm Euripides.
Uh-huh.
For a playwright, you're not much for words.
Good men lead ben quiet lives, as old Euripides
çok benziyorlar.
Likes to say. Don't you, Euripides?
Değil mi?
When I need to relax, I start to fight. For you, though.
Quickly, bring him some wine so that he might say something clever.
After my argument with Sophocles, I think I'd rather keep my head clear.
I'm Pericles' new servant. I'd be happy to bring some wine.
An Athenian servant, you. And these are wine-pouring muscles.
I was a rower on Pericles' ship, where he took pity on me. Now, I pour wine for people who question my word. And his.
I wasn't questioning. Perhaps one drink.
Gitti.
Let's conjure Dionysos, shall we?
Gitti, yayıldı yatağa.
This is pure swill.
Amateur. In my day, this would be considered nectar of the gods. Another round!
Pericles has invited all of you here for some reason.
Either we dine here and praise Pericles, or we dine with Cleon. But Cleon has all the charm of a typical politician. A horrible voice, bad breathing, and vulgar manners.
Alalım değil mi? Bilgi alıyoruz.
Apologize to Sophocles.
It's he who should apologize to you.
Sophocles is a friend, and one good friend is worth an entire family. He just needs time to recover from his outburst.
I'm only here because I'm searching for someone.
And yet it gave us the distinct impression it was here to fill our wine. Let's focus on that first, shall we?
Ready for more?
Burada yüz ifadesini tam yapamamışlar. Bir de aynı anda.
I can hardly stomach this pig's piss.
I could outdrink both of you with one hand. Let's have some more.
You ready for another?
Oo, sinsi sinsi bakışlar.
This wine is terrible.
You, I like you. Who brought you here?
I brought myself. I'm on the trail of a woman who fled Sparta a long time ago.
Fled? Why?
She lost two children. She had no choice.
She fled to heal a broken heart. Every Pythis, write her into a play.
I've heard Spartan mothers go to a sanctuary in Argolis to beg Asclepius for his divine pity. I should know, it's my home.
After what she went through, I'm not sure she would trust priests.
Oh, then she sought my friend, Hippocrates. He's a physician, best of the best. He still keeps his office in Argos. If she went to him for help, there's no doubt he'd have given it.
I love getting drunk and singing. Come back if you want to sing with me.
I'll think about it. Hippocrates in Argos. Here I come.
Sophocles'e dön.
How's every Pythis? Drunk, I hope.
How do you know Pericles?
I believe you mean to ask me, how does Pericles know you? I'm the greatest dramatist in the land, mentor to every Pythis, lover of Asclepios, father of theater, and so on, and so on.
I'm sure it's a real honor to have you hiding in his kitchen. How do you know Pericles?
I believe you mean to ask me, how does Pericles know you?
Oha, ikiye bastı ama.
I'm the greatest dramatist in the land.
Aa, aynısını söyledi.
Lover of Asclepios, father of theater, and so on, and so on.
I'm sure it's a real honor to have... You're awfully worked up over every Pythis. You sure you're just friends?
I'm never just anything, foreigner. Though I confess, every Pythis and I hold a bond deeper than brotherhood. Why he slams it with that banal young plaything, Aristophanes, I will never know.
You can stop hiding in here. Every Pythis won't notice you coming out. He won't notice anything.
Hiding? Heed this. War has come to Athens. First they take our horns, then they take our heads. I intend to be found with at least my dignity intact. Or what's left of it anyway. If you see Pericles, tell him I said thank you for another colorful evening.
On bin. Ya. Al pili pili. Ya Allah'ım ya Rabbim ya. İlla gideceğiz mi oraya? Bizim ben bu oyunu
After your display earlier, it's
obedient too.
Yani şey, bu şarabı buradan almıştık ya, da buradan alırız.
Of.
Just can't stay away, can you? Did you bring the oil?
When you walked in, you seemed like you and Socrates were
How I wish you were right. One day we will have that man in here with us. I promise you that.
You've grown up in Pericles' home, and yet you're so different.
No one is like Pericles, and he's only slightly more serious than usual, too. Athens is under siege, and he worries for her future. Which is why tonight is a fine time to celebrate what may be our last taste of freedom.
I come bearing gifts.
We're saved! Today, these women grieved for their sons, and these men worked the wall. But tonight, we forget all of that. Let's have some fun! What do you say? Care to join us?
Piste. Bir dakika. Diğer kedim de geldi.
Now it's time for you to help me, Ali. I'm looking for someone.
All business right until the end. I like that.
Focus. I'm looking for a woman who fled Sparta a long, long time ago.
Fled Sparta? No one flees Sparta. But let's pretend she did. If she were stupid, she'd be dead. If she were smart, she'd do what Aspasia did. She'd earn her independence. The smartest and most resourceful women I've ever met have been in Corinthia.
Şimdi iki yer var.
Prostitutes. This is serious.
They don't like being called that, and for good reason. They offer so much more than their bodies.
Such as?
These women are companions, counselors, confidants. Powerful men come to the Etera asking for advice and value their words more than those of their closest friends and advisors. Ali! Come back inside! Ooh, the celebration continues. When you reach Corinth, find Anthusa.
Anthusa.
No one goes in or out of the city without her knowing. Until we meet again, warrior.
Anthusa in Corinth. It's not much, but it's a start.
Yani. Of. Sar ve sağlık arttırıldı. Of of, 12 ateş hasarı. Şimdi ateş hasarlarını tekrardan gözden geçirmem gerekecek.
So new to Athens and gaining access to this symposium is no small feat. Though you said there are things you wouldn't do, you gained Pericles' trust so quickly.
I've made my choice.
You really intend to use this young destruction to avoid the point being argued?
You've been arguing a single point all night and no one has a black eye? You have my attention.
We're discussing the nature of rulers. Where better to do so than here? I'll ask you the same question I asked Thrasymachos.
Thrasymachos.
Would you agree that the act of ruling is an art?
It is an art, as all worthy undertakings are. That is not up for argument.
Yet, medicine is for the betterment of the patient and not the physician. Carpentry improves the building, not the builder. Then, is the art of ruling not for the betterment of the ruled rather than the ruler?
Don't be absurd!
I've seen enough of the world to know that there are no just rulers. Even Pericles is self-serving.
Is a Spartan general who brings order to his troops, thereby saving his own life, self-serving? I'm not sure that's the case.
Ruling a city and fighting in battle are different things.
By practicing the art of war, doesn't the general guarantee some of his troops a ferry ride to Hades, when a swift retreat would save all their lives?
You just said a general isn't self-serving when he brings order to his troops. Then you said he is self-serving because retreating would save the lives of his men. What are you trying to say?
I never tried to say anything.
But you just said those things.
I said the words, but I didn't say anything at all. I only attempted to gain your view on the matter.
You're wasting your time.
Aspasia.
Oho. Oo, çok sinsi sinsi bakıyor.
Help but notice your talent for debate. Well done.
Socrates is an interesting character.
Ah, Phoebe. Pericles has retired to the balcony already, has he? His ability to sneak off and sulk is second to none.
I can go get him, and Alexios can help. Everyone listens when he talks.
That'll be fine. Run along. Alexios will be right behind you. Now, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Aspasia. I had to go to great lengths to cover up your work in Megaris.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, now. To convince someone in this house, even your eyes must tell a lie.
Fine, it was me. But my actions were personal, not political.
We do what we have to survive, and there's no shame in that, believe me. Make an interesting choice, Alexios, in not dressing to fit in.
Fit in? Fancy clothes wouldn't help me fit in. Your Athenian chitons are strange to me.
You never really get used to them. It seems we have the attention of the entire room without a single eye being fixed on us. If you'd like to talk, do it now and do it discreetly.
I'm searching for a woman who fled Sparta with her child years ago. I was hoping you might help.
What clues do you have to her whereabouts?
A physician named Hippocrates may have seen her in Argos.
He's a good man. If you find a woman named Agathe there, do let her know Aspasia sends her regards. What else?
Alcibiades gave me the name of a woman in Corinth.
I'm sure he did. My dear friend, Anthusa, is the only one I know who's enjoyed a life in Corinth through legitimate means. Mostly legitimate, anyway.
That's all I have.
There is another option. In a former life, when I needed something done or someone found, I contacted a friend. An admiral of a sort.
What's his name?
Her name is Xenia.
Xenia.
When we last spoke, she was in chaos. A word of caution. When you go to her, be on your guard. Sea life makes a monster out of most people.
Thank you.
Bana gardını al diyor.
When you're done, return here. Together, we will find who you're looking for. Now do me a favor and get Pericles to come down here and greet his guests.
Alexios.
I don't recall sending for you, Mystios. Phoebe shouldn't have let you in here.
Aspasia told me to come find you. She wants you to come down to the party.
She says I don't interact with our guests enough. But these parties aren't for me. Technically, you're a guest. If you join Herodotus and me, that should be enough for her, don't you think?
You really don't want to go downstairs, do you?
When your days are spent speaking in front of crowds, you begin to crave these moments of silence.
Or as silent as I let it be, at least.
Şunun cevabını biliyorum. Neden kendi arkadaşını ostorize ettirdin? Savaş var. İstila edilebilir. Bir de öldürülebilir. O yüzden gitsin ki buradan kurtulsun. Bakalım. Hepsine bakalım.
I would never have sent him into danger willingly.
It seems you have many loyal friends.
My people are important to me.
I don't understand why you had Anaxagoras ostracized. Socrates said he was your friend.
I won't risk the lives of those close to me if there's something I can do about it.
So you did this to protect him?
Anaxagoras understood my fears. 10 years may be a long time, but at least he'll be safe.
Phidias was awaiting trial, but you had me get him out of Athens. I figured you, of all people, would want to follow the law.
Phidias is a very dear friend. I didn't want to risk him being found guilty. And of course, there were other threats.
So you knew.
I know he's delusional, but one day when you have a friend you'd do anything for, you'll understand.
Your life is in danger.
Yes, yes, Herodotus was saying. This cult doesn't worry me. I have my life threatened by far worse people every day. My true concern is Athens. I fear for her future.
The Spartans aren't your real concern, Pericles. The cult is coming, and they're bringing their strongest weapon.
Listen to him, Pericles.
The Spartans are immediate. A cult's threat is ambiguous.
I'm related to one of the cult members, and I believe her when she says they're coming after you.
Sound counsel to consider. I'll be sure to let my men know regardless.
Aspasia sent me to see what's taking you so long.
Tell Aspasia I'll be right there. I suppose this is where our conversation ends. Thank you again for helping me. I hope my guests are able to help you in your search.
Time will tell.
Oha, yatak odası lan. Aşağı ineceğim de ben. Aşağı. Ben aşağı acaba nasıl ineceğim? Şöyle bir yerde merdiven olması gerekiyor sanki. Silahları çıkartınca benim aşağı inme durumumda mı gitti arkadaşım? Oy, aha buradaymış. O kadar kafa karıştırıcı ki inanırsınız bence yani.
Tired.
Only of conversation. I think that's the most talking I've ever done.
See? You didn't need the weapon after all. Are you leaving?
Ben kalacağım mı, gitmeyeyim?
I've had enough Athenian hospitality to last me a lifetime.
You get used to it. It's nice. What are you going to do now?
Hangisi? K. Argolis Korint. Annesi öyle şey gidecek bir insan değil gibi duruyordu. Argolis'teki o bilgi adamın yanına gidebilir. Yani. Oho. F2'ye basmış ya.
Aynen.
You've never been sick.
No, no, I'm fine. I just need to talk to him.
Okay, good. It would be weird if you were sick.
Before you go, I heard something from Aspasia about Kefalonia.
What is it?
She said there was some sort of plague. You don't think... My friend, the blood fever.
Don't think like that. Whatever happened on Kefalonia isn't our fault. I'll go myself and find out if this plague even happened, okay?
Okay, thanks. I knew I could count on you.
Count on you. Bright Minds, complete episode 4. Hoş. Of almışız. Oh, oh, oh.
Not going to beg to come along this time?
Nope. I'm happy here. And this isn't Kefalonia. That means you'll be back.
That's very true.
Plus, I really like working for Aspasia. She says she has a mission for me.
I'll see you soon, Phoebe.
Bye, Alexios!